of the first Jubilee, and Dante as the prophet Isaiah is converted by the sight of a divine symbol. The rising sun that illuminates the peak around you. That's the first high month brings. And here, near the beginning of the climb, is lightened by a giant thunder that was covered by spotted fire. The thunder is the first of three beats, a letter is evoked from the imagination of medieval bestiary that Byron wrote to the poet. He comes a second felling, a superb lion, followed by an amber wall that rejects Dante in darkness of the wood. It pushes me, but the sun is silent. The silence of the sun is an image of the abundance of divine grace. And in the heat of desperation, suddenly a silent sorrow appears in front of him, reaching out for help. Have mercy on me, I shout to you.